I missed the pile. You know what? I'll just turn back over here. Will you come back here? Yeah. Give me that extra boost. Yeah. If I remember right, I could have probably moved it. The shake for her. Whee!
That is one huge goblin.
Yeah, it is.
Little insects, come to me. I crush your bones.
He's a lover.
Your flesh.
Let me at him.
What lever? Oh wow. Oh, that lever. Okay. Come on, 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 come on. Oh. That lover crap. Oh. You know, I'm starting to believe there is a way. Not. One, two, three, four, five. has about 5 seconds to like. Nope, my mistake. Yeah, get frustrated. Damn it. Pull it, hurry up, pull it. Come on, you can do it, you can do it. Jesus Christ, man. You only got so much time before that big thing comes back. Get the hell out of here.
Gas. I hope we can get through safely.
Ah, crap, no.
What's this contraption?
It's time for murder. The mission. Yeah, right. Okay. Okay. Magic. Magic. Oh, no. Okay, that idea does not work. Alright. Hold on, let me see something. I'm scared. Is he still there? Oh, hey, how's it going? Yeah. I need to help my party out. Bye, see ya. Nope. Goodbye. Okay. Back to... No, you know what? I wonder. Oh, wait a minute, what am I doing? I just realized something. Okay, let's just move this out of the way for a minute. Come on, roll. It's something so stupid, I know, right? It's right there in front of my face, I know what it is. That would be one scary ride. Oh yeah, I wouldn't trust that either. That's just messed up. This ride is a lie. Okay, let's go back over there and let's revive my magician guy because I need him. Okay, so go back. I believe I need him. There's gotta be some trick to like make it into a... And there you have it. Right? As far as it's gonna stretch out. Serious. Thank you. Oops. Okay, let's see if there's like a little bubble thing here too, like... I don't like the way that looks. I'm scared. There it is. I got it. I got that thing. I just need to get that smaller one, and I got it, and now I am done. I'm gonna get out of here. I am done with that part. Alright. Let's move on.
Darkness enveloped the marshlands as the night fell. Suddenly, a familiar light appeared, illuminating the path.
Where now?
A great big tree house.
More like a tree castle. And the Trine wants us to go in.
The Trine could take us to a nice beach for a change.
Let's go inside.
The torches in the treehouse flickered nervously as the heroes stepped inside. It seemed unlikely that the house belonged to a flower, even a clever talking one. But the warmth indoors was a welcome change after a day in the mire.
This is obviously the home of a witch. They don't like wizards.
A witch, you say?
Nice setup.
There's a stew.
I'm taking a lovely bath. There were bubbles a moment ago coming out.